In this age of global communication, it is remarkable to consider how many languages still exist in the world, and to compare them in terms of distribution and difficulty. More than 2,700 different languages may be heard around the world, and among them there are more than 7,000 dialects. More people speak Mandarin than any other language. English is in second place in absolute number of speakers, but as a home language, Spanish ranks second. Indonesia is most linguistically diverse country, with 365 languages. The continent of Africa is home to more than 1,000 languages. While it is impossible to compare the difficulty of languages with any precision, some experts consider the most challenging language to be Basque, which is not related to any other language in the world. It is the native language in certain parts of northwestern Spain and southwestern France. In Japan, there is a widely held belief that Japanese is the most difficult language to learn, and many foreigners who have tried agree. Another source nominates Tabasaran, a Caucasian language that has 48 cases for each noun. The most widely spoken constructed language, that is, not native to any area of the world, is Esperanto, invented by L. L. Zamenhof in the 1880s.